Terry?
We're out of Paso Robles, California. We do paving for a living. We race these cars, me and my son, whenever we get a chance.
Right on. And what type of races have you covered so far in your car?
Oh, we've done the King of the Hammers, the Silver State 300, and now we're going to try this. We did the King of the Hammers twice.
And how'd you do in the King of the Hammers?
We got 12th the first year and 6th place the second year.
Right on. And the Silver State, how'd you do?
We got 2nd place in the Silver State. We started 35th.
Out of 35, huh?
Yeah,
and that's pretty good.
And the King of the Hammers, we started 84th and got 12th. And then we started 35th and got 6th.
Pretty impressive. So how far behind were you from Shannon?
Oh, we were about 20 minutes at the Silver State behind him.
So what are you in the point standings of the Ultra 4?
Oh, I think I didn't race under my name. I raced under my son's name.
Oh, okay.
On the Silver
alias,
State.
Huh?
Yeah. So I'm still back in points.
Right on, right on. Well, it's good talking to you, Gary. Hopefully you're going to enjoy the short course, and you'll see how the Ultra 4 will do out here at Glen Helen this weekend.
Thanks a lot.
Thank you.
Thank you. big rhythm section. So I saw how he was plowing through that mic, and I got to stay with him and just kept casing the top of it. Rolling towards the very end, and kind of we get all out of shape. But
his car looked good.
Yeah.
Those lap times?
Fastest lap time was 52.852 seconds. That was by Kevin Zakalis. He lost to Gary Faravanti by 1.7 seconds. We had some really fast times out there. All of them were under 60 seconds for their best times. Under 58 seconds for their best times. Those are some pretty aggressive times. Definitely faster than the last time. Yeah, 52.
That's your best time.
Yep.
3 seconds faster than last.
Yeah, it was a good race for sure.
So how's it going, Gary?
It's going good.
Good. Yeah, so you guys were all pretty much under a minute lap times. I believe you were right around a 53. You won that by 1.7 seconds.
Get out there.
Yeah.
We had loaded good.
Yeah, we had loaded good from the trailer.
There you go. That's always good.